All right. Time to play Family Feud on the Super NES. I mean, the Sega Genesis, excuse me. Family Feud for the Sega Genesis. Should I have stayed with my first hunch? Oh man, I should have. Bullseye. If I had stayed with my hunch, we would have been playing for $20,000. But we're gonna play for $16,000 if we got a fast money. Top 9 answers on the board to this question. Name something people are always running out of. Oh, I know this. Milk. It's there, but one answer will beat it. We'll play. Alright. Good answer. Oh, gas and coffee. I should have thought of those two things. Well, that did not double, and we have the top four answers. Alright! I can win one more round, we'll be going to Fast Money! Point values are triple, we have the top six answers this go around. Oh, apples. Oh, soup.
I shall be right back and I'm going to get dinner.
Okay, Jay. Well, I'm still in the lead. Point value still tripled. Top three answers on the board. Oh, I think I might pull this off. I've won the game! Name something you put in coffee. Cream. Name something you do to a rug. You sweep it. Name a part of the body women color. Their hair. Name a food that tastes good with waffles. Bacon. Name any Walt Disney character. Mickey Mouse. Oh yeah. $116,000. See you all for that next segment, everybody.